Hey guys, and welcome to another puzzle of today. So, it is white to move. Feel free to pause this video and try to solve it by yourself. It should be fairly simple since white has extra pawn. What else? Black has rook and a pawn against bishop and knight, so white is up one. It's easy to get a draw here since I can just take the dark square rook. King will take our pawn, and I'm gonna take their pawn. We are left with actually bishop and knight. We can checkmate with bishop and knight, but it is not that simple. It is a tough job to do that. So, if I don't want to go for a bishop and knight checkmate, because obviously I haven't done that for a while, it doesn't really happen often in the games, then what I can do? I don't really want to move the bishop, so the pawn stays alive in three squares away from queening. So what if I move king g3? So their only move is to move with the rook, so and well, I can just take their pawn. Why I'm not doing that? Why I'm not taking the pawn? If I take the pawn, rook goes to a2, rook takes, bishop takes, king takes, and we are left with a king and a knight, which leads to a draw, insufficient material, so I cannot checkmate with the king and knight. That means I have to take that rook, right? Alright, well, we solved this one. Maybe let's try one more. Was only 1200 rated, quite simple. And over here it's a white to move, so feel free to pause this video. Alright, so what I am thinking, I think that black king is in the middle of a lot of our attackers. So let's say rook takes e6 check. If we start with this, king has to move only to f7 or h7. What next? Well, I could just move the pawn also. Or rook checks, king up, rook at f6 check and drops down. So bishop will have to defend this rook. Okay, well, it's still possible. What else we have? So can I construct some kind of a checkmate, guys? Maybe preparation move? Rook e7. Doesn't matter where they go, their move will not come with a check. And then rook g7 check. And looks like they have only one legal move. King h6 and then pawn g5 checkmate. If you're following me, preparation move rook e7, and they do something, and I just go rook g7, king on the side, can't really run away because pawn covers the f5 and bishop takes f6, and if we try more forcing attack, rook g8 check, king can come down. If king comes down, king can escape, so. Alright, they just give me material now. Alright, nice checkmate, guys. Well, I do hope you enjoyed this puzzle, because I did. It was really awesome. And also, puzzle's rating was 1927. As I mentioned in previous videos, I like to overcomplicate some chess puzzles, so this was somewhere at my level, actually. On a Lichess, once I was rated at 2300 in the chess puzzles, now I'm a little down, I think it's almost 2200. So yeah, over here I think I'm a little bit underrated. Or just that the puzzles rating has inflated a lot or decreased, depends on which puzzle, right? Because some puzzles that are really complicated goes down like to 1100 rating, And some super simple puzzles sometimes are at a 1700 rating. You probably guys understand what I'm talking. And well, it's online chess, right? What can you do? As much as just enjoy the game, have fun, and yeah. See you at the next video, I suppose. Feel free to press subscribe to my channel to see more of my content, guys. Goodbye.